Right, hello, my name is Wodowski. We should be up online. Online, live, I don't know. We should go through the tutorial again. This is Mudrunner, American Wilds edition. This tutorial will show you basic game concepts. Welcome to Mudrunner. First of all, let's have a look around. Tilt the right stick to move the camera. All you can do on it. Time, 1200 hours. That was legacy Mudrunner camera controls. We will now switch the game to use center camera on the truck mode. You can change that in the settings menu. Okay, now let's drive. Release the parking brake and drive along the asphalt road. So when, hang on, settings. What happens if I uncheck that? Probably a good idea to do it how it says though, isn't it? Center camera on the truck. Off we go. You've approached a muddy road. Engage all-wheel drive and differential lock. Differential lock. All-wheel drive. Drive along the muddy road with all wheels and differential lock engaged. The truck consumes more fuel with all wheels engaged. Differential lock makes all vehicles' wheels spin evenly but makes it harder to control. Look at all that mud. You're now approaching another truck. In Mudrunner, you can switch between trucks that you've unlocked. Drive closer to the truck. Now let's switch to this truck. To do so, enter advanced mode and select the change truck option. B130 unlocked. Change the truck. Change to the B130. Good. Note that this truck is rear drive only and doesn't have differential lock. Release the parking brake and keep driving along the road. Off we go. Now I did do this yesterday, but we got kind of cut off in the middle of it, but I finished it. It doesn't take that long. Each truck in Mudrunner is equipped with a winch that you can attach to nearby trees or vehicles. Use a quick winch mode to pull your ourselves over the hill. Attach the winch. Winch connected. Winch pull. Oh, whoa. How do I release the winch? That winch is pulling us. Won't let us go any further. Can we get up there? Should we try that again? For some reason the winch was... That's better. Yeah, that's how we do it. Very good. Release the winch and proceed along the road towards the buildings. I have done. I wonder if this is a bit like, you know, like Death Stranding. Took a few leaves out of this book. So that's pretty much fetch. Is it called fetch quests? I don't know about video games or whatever. You've arrived at the garage where you can install add-ons and trailers. Your truck can also be rescued and brought back to the garage if you're playing in casual mode. To access the garage, you first unlock access You first unlock access to it by delivering 4 garage points. Someone has already delivered 3 points to your garage. Because your truck has 1 point, we can now unlock it. Unload. Done. Your truck gets fully repaired when you visit an unlocked garage, but gets refueled for only up to 200 litres. The aim of the game is to deliver logs to the lumber mill. So let's do the log carriage. Great, now let's drive to the log station. They put my parking brake on. Always struggling through this, innit? Here you can load up your truck. Different log types have different amounts of load points. Our current truck can only be loaded with short logs. Choose some shorty logs. Hold X. Good, now let's proceed to our final destination in the lumber mill. Final destination. I bring flashbacks with these logs. Let's drive through the puddle. Should drive through the puddle. Short logs are still quite hefty, aren't they? Long the road we go. This would be good with music, wouldn't it? Like artsy music. It's very, don't know that word. Satisfying? Is that the kind of, I mean a different word anyway. Perfect. It's now time to unload your truck, but remember this would only be 2 out of 8 load points total required to fill up the lumber mill in a real game. Unload. You finished the tutorial. This tutorial didn't cover everything in the game. Try challenges to unlock. To learn more, unlock more. Right, should we just go straight to single player? Why not try challenges first? They show aspects of the game that aren't covered in the tutorial. Yes, challenges. Pick up a trailer, then drive the rig to a small town. Bonus objectives: don't damage your vehicle or any other vehicle. Don't drive in the opposite road lane. Use the cockpit camera when driving with the trailer. Start challenge the rig. Shall we do that? Welcome to the challenge. Primary objective, pick up a trailer. Oh, we just read that, didn't we? So, how do we, first thing we need to do is pick up the trailer. Activate the navigational map to locate it. Are we driving on the right side of the road? Yes, I think we are. This is America. Wow, this has got 9 gears. Wait, where is the... Oh, we got to activate the navigational app. Ah. We went in. It's a good thing there's no traffic. Can we change to front rear camera? Oh, what have I done? Advanced mode. So how do we camera sensitivity? So how do we activate first person? That's navigational mode. Supposed to go this way through the puddle then. What does this have? Differential? It doesn't have differential oil wells. Part of me thinks we shouldn't have gone this way. Because we are now stuck. Can we attach the winch? We get up here now. Glad we can fire that winch like a assassin or something. Position your truck properly to attach to reverse towards the trailer. No, not advanced. Truck positioned, now enter the advanced mode. What do you do? What do we do now then? Use the cockpit. How do you change the cockpit camera? And where are we supposed to deliver to? There's the destination. How do we get there then? Can we not do GPS?
Can we not do GPS?
Well, I'm guessing we go on the road again, right? Use R to move the gear stick. So, we go this way, right? So I'm guessing we go round. Right, we go round. Whatever. Ah, what? Is it because we're in we don't have a time limit, do we? So what do? We take the next left. Bum, 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 bum. So when we go after this, we go all the way around and we take the second right. Is that making us go faster? We don't take that one. There's no traffic. Oh, great. Well, that's weird. Oh, you fucked it already. It's this one, right? What's all this shit on the road? Gently through there. Going the right way. It's just around the corner. What? Oh, this is going to be tricky. They want us to reverse it. I can't. I don't know how to do this. Can I not see? That's not right, though, is it? We pretty much go back. Should be able to go back from here, right? What's A? Or O? Can't move for some reason. Can we get a tree to pull us back? How do I detach the winch? I don't know how you detach the winch. Ah. Well, I'm a little bit stuck here. Oh, it won't go backwards for some reason. Oh, we're in trouble now then. I need to turn around. Had the parking brake on. Won't go backwards. I think I might have to restart. Right off we go. Does that count as going the wrong way on the road? Well, what are we stuck on now? Would be good in VR, wouldn't it? Wonder if they've released that. Right, how do we get there again? We go this way. Right. I wonder where my trailer is. It's all opposite. It's all opposite. They're good enough. Trophy and the rig. It took an hour. You completed the challenge and played 8 minutes. It wasn't 8 minutes. Don't damage your vehicle. That was really confusing, that. I'm glad we got that done. I'm gonna have to really try and practice that reversing. It's all, well, it is reversed, isn't it? Anyway, repair and refuel trucks by using other trucks and deliver the logs to the lumber mill. Scare 10 birds by using your horn. Don't drive over the bridge. Find and squash a pumpkin. Oh wait, hang on, what am I doing? The engine is broken. Oh, what? Right, so you gotta get. Just put that on. But oh, hang on, I'm gonna restart. Well, how am I gonna do this then? Right, but the engine is broken. I didn't think it would do that, did I? We can't detach our trailer then. Is that right? We gotta drive this over there. Oh God. Wait, can we get through there? Oh, I don't fucking know. Oh, bloody hell, are we close enough? I'll get it eventually, right? Would it be best to get that up here, out of the way? Always forget that. Proceed to the lumber mill. Where's the lumber mill? What does it mean when it says don't use the bridge then? Does it mean go down that way? Should we try that? reminds me of that. Is that that Enya song? Right, where are we going then? Felt longer than 14 minutes. Don't drive over England. Okay. That was the first hour of Mudrunner, which is fun. My name's Aldowski. And thank you to every single one of you who watched, and I may see you tomorrow. Cut.